Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Nice. I'll take that.
No going back. Minions have spawned.
Fuck, that's too slow. Anchor. You are low. Alright, I'm just gonna back. Grandma's just gonna stay there and protect her. Lane reset fully. Kidding me? Wait, how did you die? That is some impressive shit, man. Bot lane managed to die 1v2 to a tier Ezreal. Holy fuck. How'd you even manage that? I guess Rammus is around. It's the only reason should stay. Okay. So many wards this game. I've been camped so hard, it's ridiculous. I've had Rammus here twice and Blitzcrank. This LeBlanc, I would have been able to kill this LeBlanc twice, I think, if I hadn't been for the stupid camp. It's absurd how hard they've been camping me. Nice. And they're all busy bot lane, so I'm not gonna get ganked. Oh shit, there's a Ramsay. Think I'm gonna get away. Hey, I did it. I thought Rammus was bot lane, that was pretty bad. Oh well, I got away with it. Question is, what do I build next? I don't need an hourglass in this game. They're all very tanky. Possibly avoid stuff? Oh, Sork Shoes and Measures, and then I'll see how the game's shaping up. Oh, LeBlanc finished her abyssals, that's a shame. Lucian may be dead. Oh, come on, Lucian. Ah, he's got vision on me. Says it won't jump in. Be nice if LeBlanc had real mana costs to make up for the fact she can rush in abyssals while having mana. How much damage LeBlanc does while being basically manaless is one of the most insulting things about that champion. Rammus mid again? He seems to like being mid a lot. Back, they should be fine. Is there any reason for them to stay? Ah, fuck LeBlanc's damage. Fair and balanced. Alright, fuck it, I'm backing and buying my measures. She used up a significant amount of her mana pool trying to damage me there. Ah, that's bad. Ah, Rammus is there. That was a little aggressive, my ult, but I made LeBlanc back, and we get a dragon from it. Hey, Major Stax.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Feels good. Oh, we have lost top turret. That's kind of to be expected versus a Heimerdinger. Heimerdinger with Zerot Portal. That's kind of unvandalane versus. I don't feel envious of that Graves. Oh shit, please don't kill me. If he flash taunted me, I probably would have died under turret there. I aggroed it with my Q. Nice flash, Ezreal. Major is stacking. I can just go death cap next, I think. Void Star feels too bad to buy as a next item. I think I can get away with Death Cap. Okay, they're all mid. Helpful is mid. So over aggressive. Wait, what? What happened there? Okay, I got a kill, that's all that matters. Like, most of the times I'll get an Hourglass next tier, but they've got almost all AP damage apart from the Ezreal, so, you know, Hourglass is pretty diminished in usefulness. Oh, come on! Ah, forever taunted. That's a ton of Major Stacks gone. That's really bad. How did we lose that so hard? Fucking Rammus tanking those turrets as well. That's ridiculous. Turrets suck this season. There's not much more to it than that. Oh, we're losing now. Oh, are we really going to lose double turrets? Yeah, Heimerdinger will take it down. That's really annoying. We're probably behind in gold now, despite being really far ahead previously. Oh yeah, we can Baron. I don't know, it'd be pretty risky Baron. How did I get her? Sure, whatever. I'll take it. I get Ramus there. Getting Ramus as a verb now. We got dragons stacking up for us, that's good. And I am really fed on cat. We should win this win these team fights. It's just Ramus is really tanky. Heimer's building and Aegis. God, they've got a lot of magic resist. Maybe I should just go Void Staff next. I've got Large Rod, but I wish Gragas was a bit tankier. I know it's the good. Come on, Gragas, why are you going top lane? Yeah, even if you do have teleport, it's not gonna be fast enough. That was a 3-for-3 in the end. No one got the dragon. I got more fed though. That's good. I think I will be able to take that before I get there. I don't know, he's pretty low AP there. Kind of frustrating game. I'm almost max stack measures and it still feels like I'm not being that useful. They've got so many ways to stop Geralt. I'm scared if I go bot, we'll just lose Baron. Oh, come on, what was that Heimer damage? I really thought I'd be able to kill him. I had so much AP. How did I not kill him? I didn't do anything wrong, I ignited and everything. This is Graves' items as well. Why don't you have a more? Look how much AP their team has. Why don't you have a, even Lucian has a Hex Drinker. Come on, how is LeBlanc killing all these people? Okay, nice. Can we get something off this? Looks like no. We've got it on Baron. Yeah, they're really weak to an all-in. We just need Gragas to actually man up and do the engaging, and we win these fights. Ezreal's up. Awesome. This is proving very difficult to win. Like, I am unseemingly fed, but it isn't seeming to help that much. Okay, Hymer's... I mean, Hymer was just top lane. Alright, got my hourglass now, so I'm safer from dying. Alright, I'm full build, so I'm not getting any stronger, so we need to start getting stuff. That tower still hasn't taken a single bit of damage. That's pretty annoying. Okay, we need to get an inhibit from this. Alright, what do I do now? Should I sell my... sell my boots for Ludens, maybe? In a bit? Yeah, I'll sell my boots for Ludens eventually. I'm fucking Heimerdinger, this is so annoying, dealing with all this shit. The consolation is at least he's utterly worthless in teamfights, but it's a small consolation. The aggravation of dealing with this bullshit. Wait for Graves. Lucian has more, Graves has more. Okay, there's no more LeBlanc one-shotting people despite being behind anymore. Gragas, you don't want to do that. I can't get the reset on Ezreal. I'm within one queue of dying. I've got to back off. It's alright, sell this shit, get Ludens. 888 AP. Okay. I'm already full build, I don't want that. Come on, guys. Baron's up. Let's get the easy Baron. Come on. Crap. A 1,100 AP on Katarina. Jesus. I didn't know sad times. GG. Nice, that's a pretty fun game. I'm gonna put that up on YouTube. I'm just going to S plus Katarina. Gonna stop streaming and start streaming again, one sec.